I need to get up to the top of that cliff. Maybe with a glider? I'd be able to build a fire and catch an updraft, but...
No, no, no. The desert's seen enough fire lately, thank you. See Unja at the Springer camp. She can help you. She has these mounts that could... Let's see... Yeah, they could probably make that.
Great. Thanks for the advice. And the camp is...
Not far, just to the west of here. And happy to be of aid, stranger. What is it with these outlanders and fires? I think they're the solution to everything.
I just want to play basketball.
My strength increases!
Feels nice.
power!
These crystals. It means I failed before we met. For this, I apologize. I would have enjoyed the company in the desert skies.
She'll never know her brother.
justice.
I just want to play basketball.
It'll fetch a nice price. It'll fetch a nice price.
Chosen a champion. They will need this when the world tips. The death of a jungle dragon has accelerated our sire's rise.
If only I'd known.
Fire continues to pursue me. I fear he may get the weapon. If he does, the consequences will be unpredictable.
That's putting it lightly. All the more reason to get to it first. Commander calling Timey. Come in, Timey.
Something's up, isn't it? Kate says the mood in the egg chamber has taken a troubling turn.
What do you mean?
Farine's not herself. She started moaning like she was in pain, but she won't let anyone near. She actually snapped at her exalted attendants, angrily. The whole city's talking about it. What's going on?
Balthazar is a lot tougher than he was before. He swatted us down like we were nothing. And he killed Vlast. He was aiming for me, but Vlast took the hit.
Oh, wow. That explains why Aurine's so agitated. She's grieving for her big brother, the poor thing. I'll liaise with Kaith and the Luminate. Together, maybe we can calm Aurine down.
Sounds like a plan. I'll check in again soon.
Bye.
Destroyed it, but Mother forbade me. Should she never foresaw this crisis? The right path eludes me.
Thank you.
this role.
What was that?
This legacy. I yearn for freedom. But I cannot turn away from these responsibilities. To do so would doom the mortal races to certain destruction. And perhaps myself as well. But then again, there is a kind of freedom in death, is there not?
Thank you.